Shark Mission Ben Game. Let's go and play. Come on. Whoa. So tell me a little bit about this game.
Okay, this game is to place a shark or stingray you like, and you choose it, and then you can turn it around with the touchscreen.
But shark in Thai is chalam, is that right?
Yes, chalam.
Chalam. Let's choose the whale shark.
Yes, the biggest shark in the world.
It is, is it? Yes. Wow. All right, can I press it?
Yes, you can press it. And the whale shark appear.
Oh wow!
So you can turn the whale shark around. When touching like this, the whale shark will turn in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
You can try.
Okay, thank you. Does it? Wow. Now we are just lining up for the glass bottom boat ride, where we get a closer look at the different fish and sharks here at Sea Life Bangkok Ocean World. Come on, let's have a quick look. But before we go on the boat, we need to wear one of these. So let's wear it first, just to be safe.
This is the biggest tank of Sea Life Bangkok Ocean World. That contains the seawater, about 3 million liters. Yeah, actually there are more than 70 species of fishes, like
so in real life, it's best not to touch the fish. Look at the fish through the glass boat. It's much better and safer. But if you see this stingray here, a famous Australian called Steve Irwin died from one of these because they have a spur, which is a spur is a in Thai, pass
it Thai,
niang, right? And it like stab. What's stab? Jeff.
Tim.
And he died from it. It's a really famous story in Australia. So, in English, this is called a starfish. What's starfish in Thai?
Dao tale.
Dao tale. Naraka. Ni alai na?
Hai chala.
Shark eggs. This is a shark egg. Dao tale. The starfish, it feels like touching an alien. And very slimy. Slippery. Menna. My hands don't smell very good either. Smell gone. Niben mengla plun chamakab lujak mai nai pasa anglit jellyfish. Jellyfish have been around for millions and millions of years, even before humans. Some scientists believe that jellyfish live forever. The next zone we're going to explore is the Penguin Station. Come on. วันนี้เราได้เรียนรู้คำศัพท์ใต้ท้องทะเลกันมากมายเลยครับต้องขอบคุณสถานที่ดีๆกับ Sea Life Bangkok Ocean World at CM Paragon ครับสำหรับเอพิโซดต่อไปซันนี่จะพาไปเที่ยวไปเรียนรู้ภาษาอังกฤษกันที่ไหนอย่าลืมติดตามชมนะครับ See you next time สวัสดีครับบ๊ายบาย